On Switzerland for today, Switzerland is presently corrective climbing back here. We expect it to give us the corrective structure here. Four more drops will come through. So they are starting that corrective structure. We zoom to the 4-hour time frame. We see that right now they give us an up spike. They are correcting the up spike. Once they're through this correction, we expect them to climb back up towards this trend line before they resume this setup. So this is what we are expecting from Switzerland. We zoom to 1-hour time frame. On the 1-hour, we see right now they are giving us the correction here. Once they are through this correction, we expect them to spike back up towards this top and then drop down. So we want to watch out for this today on Switzerland. Sideways structure and then resumption of the set. So we want to watch out for that for today.